Good morning, New York. I'm Priscilla, and today we are going to talk about the Great Gatsby. And maybe he'll show up today. He's a very mysterious man. And recently, we talked to a few ladies about him. Bella, what do you know about Gatsby?
Oh, I know a lot about Gatsby. I mean, he's just a wonderful man. I heard that he likes Daisy, and that he lives across from Daisy, but she doesn't know it.
Are you friends with Daisy?
Oh yeah, great friends with Daisy.
And Tom.
Have you told her this?
No?
I mean, they have a total love thing going on because Tom is with Daisy and then they have a child. I mean, it would just ruin everything.
Isn't that kind of creepy? Daisy doesn't know about this.
I mean, well, maybe he's a little bit of a creeper, but
Thank you, Janelle. So, Camilla, what do you know about Gatsby?
I know that Gatsby's a liar and that he's in the mafia and that he killed people. The reason I know this is from my brother's wife's mother-in-law. She told me this.
So is that why you hate Gatsby so much?
Yes, I hate him because he's a killer and a liar and he doesn't invite me to his parties, even though I know that he throws them.
So tell me about his parties.
They are amazing, but I'm not invited, so I wouldn't know that.
Well, thank you, Camilla.
Mr. Gatsby? He's here? Where is he?
No, he's not here.
But what do you actually know about him?
Well, he's extremely handsome, and he throws the most elaborate parties.
Oh, I wish he was here. I love him so much.
But what do you actually know about him?
I don't know much about him, but I love him.
While trucking down the road of life, although all hope seems gone, I just move on.
When I can't find a single star to guide me.
He's a killer. I know this from my brother.
Oh, come on,
Zoe!
Oh my god!
Honey!